Any questions? Touch glove.
Final instructions from our center referee, Alias Dilapsis. We are ready for three rounds of action. Between the man they call the left highway, the left savage, a four-time world champion, Kongsak, against a three-time world champion, Alaverdi Ramazanov. Now look at the height differential, look at the reach on Ramazanov. Russian, known as an upset king here in one super series, capable of extraordinary knockout. And there's the left roundhouse kick from the left highway. It's the right idea though from Ramazanov, if he catch that kick and dump Kongsak, or maybe even counter off it. Kongsak, he's floating everything already into that left roundhouse kick.
I like how Ramazanov is countering. He's not just taking that shot. He's using it. He's being advantageous to it. He's catching it, or he's waiting for it, and he's throwing punches after it.
Jab to uppercut there from Ramazanov. Ramazanov's uppercut is phenomenal. His uppercut KO of Scotland's Andrew Miller in November. So hard, the Scotsman is still rolling. Inside leg kick from Ramazanov. Sack comes in, pitches up with the Russian, throws him into the right waist. There's one that almost falls him in half. And the referee Dilapsis breaks it. Counter right hand off the left kick there. Gotta be careful, Kongsak. Not gonna get sloppy. Ramazanov will make him pay. Trains here in Thailand, he's seen all the tricks. Just goes downstairs. Good extension of the right hand there from Ramazanov. That's what you want to use against the southpaw, like Kongsak. Kongsak, a four-time world champion. Ramazanov, a three-time world champion. They are two of 110 world champions in one championship. In there, Ramazanov.
He's not catching, he's not taking these kicks, he's not getting beat up. You know, like we saw, you know, in the earlier matches where these guys were just taking these shots. He's countering, he's coming back with shots of his own. I like it.
If Ramazanov beats Kongsak tonight, it will be considered a major upset.
Bigger than the Petmore-Cott upset that Ramazanov had?
I would say so, yes. I believe so. In Thailand. There's the high kick from Kongsak going for the headache maker. Spinning back fist there from Ramazanov. Spinning back elbow from the Russian. 15 seconds on the clock. Intensity here. Ramazanov tries to thread the overhand elbow off the lead arm. There's a roundhouse kick off the back leg from the lanky Russian.
Seems like a more than just 10 centimeters of height advantage. Ramazanov has got such long arms and legs, so it's a little bit different than just 10 centimeters of height. Look at this crowd, Michael Cervello, and they are on their feet and pumped for the one championship, or one super series debut of Kongsak PK Saenchaimuaythaigym, the left highway.
Four-time world champion versus a three-time world champion. Ramazanov already with two wins in one super series. The upset of the Petmore-Cott, the knockout of Andrew Miller. Can he do it again? Can he beat another Thai megastar? He's got the tools and a great camp. Like I said, if he does, it'll be huge. It'll be massive. It will bring Thailand to tears.
Michael Cervello, I'm going to put you on the spot. I know you're not an official judge. You just pretend to be one on TV. Who'd you give the first round to?
Close one, Mitch. I liked what the left highway was doing with that roundhouse kick, but I also liked how Alaverdi Ramazanov was catching the kick, dumping, countering with it. Round two. Support. Second round. Referee Elias Dilapsis gets us underway.
Okay. Round two.
The towering beanpole of Alaverdi Ramazanov of Russia against the four-time world champion from Thailand, Kongsak PK Saenchaimuaythaigym. Look at the angles that Alaverdi Ramazanov is working. Trying for the elbows, trying for the uppercuts.
That was beautiful. I like the way he faked that push kick, changed stances, and then fired that straight left hand.
And the roundhouse kick from the left highway. Straight left down the tube there from Ramazanov. front kick from Ramazanov. Body shot from Kongsak. To the outside five is the time. Controlling center ring. You see Ramazanov is drifting away from Kongsak's left kick. Drifting to Kongsak's right side, going clockwise. Big inside leg kick, going for that femoral profunda. Jab to overhand elbow there from Ramazanov. A clinch up, knee there from Ramazanov, actually putting in the kidney area. And referee Deluxus breaks them. Front kick from Ramazanov. Kongsak cannot just rely on the left roundhouse kick, he's got to do other weapons. Gonna put down the points, overhand elbow from Ramazanov. Hoping for the money box on top of the head. Both men trade leg kicks. It was Ramazanov who drew the short straw. Kongsak resets. Left highway ready. Throws the left hand instead. Ramazanov showing no respect whatsoever to Kongsak. And I believe that Kongsak may be a little surprised of what Ramazanov's thrown at him so far.
Ramazanov is giving him different looks at things. He's changing his stance, he's countering the left kick, and he's throwing hands. But in the Kongsak, he just keeps hammering away. But he's going to the body and the legs and also high. So he's mixing up the left side a little bit.
This is Muay Thai, the most electrifying stand-up martial art of the world. And these two guys are champions. They're world champions. Kongsak, four-time world champion. Ramazanov, three-time world champion. And what makes it even more epic, they're competing in four-ounce gloves.
I mean, the four-ounce gloves, they're not supposed to protect your opponent. They're supposed to protect your hand. It's not like a Muay Thai glove. A Muay Thai glove protects your opponent from damage. Very interesting second round. Look at that. Look how he fakes and then throws kicks. It's Ramazanov is mixing up his weapons. Here's left highway as he goes to the body, and Ramazanov just got caught on the short end, but he answers back. Watch this. Bingo, uppercut. The one that levitated Andrew Miller almost did the same there to Kongsak. This is a very entertaining one Super Series matchup. Ramazanov is still in this. It's not a blowout like everybody said it was going to be. The upset king is here to stay.
Andrew Miller is still levitating from that uppercut. Last week he just passed the space station. Third and final round. Alaverdi Ramazanov, house on fire in the second, landing the big thumping uppercut, rocking the head back, wobbling the knees of the great four-time world champion, Kongsak Pk.Saenchaimuaythaigym.
What do you think? Most significant strike of the match so far was the uppercut?
Oh, most definitely. Most definitely. Yeah, Kongsak is going to think he's got some ground to go now. He needs to put on a display. He needs to stamp his authority. Goes upstairs. Ramazanov, as I mentioned earlier, playing with confidence. His hands are quick and they're accurate.
Stop! Right.
And Deluxus doing a great job keeping it nice and clean. Ramazanov leads with the left, catches Kongsak between the eyes. The Thai tries to duke it out with the gloves. Double forearm guard against the left highway, round kick there. Ramazanov trying to sneak that right hand under the chin again. The Russian edges forward. Got Kongsak in the corner. Kongsak gets under the elbow. He breaks that. Ramazanov is putting on a show. Are we going to see a huge upset again from the upset king from Russia? Taking those left roundhouse kicks like a champ. Well, he is a champ. A three-time world champion, Alaverdi Ramazanov.
Well, Kongsak still throwing. And he's hurting him now. These are starting to add up. He's got to be scoring well on the judges' scorecards because that left kick is landed. He's not counting.
the way that he was in the first and second. That is all he is doing, Mitch. He's only throwing the left kick, whereas Ramazanov is stringing together the punches as well, and the kicks on the Russian. And he's trying for the elbow strikes. It's going to be interesting if it goes down to the judges. Ramazanov presses him against the ropes here, and referee Dilopsis breaks them. One minute 15 remains. This has been something extraordinary. A one Super Series Muay Thai clash of the highest order. And Ramazanov connects with the left hand again.
Beautiful the way he changes stances. He fakes the push kick, he puts him into a completely different stance, and then he fires the straight off of whatever side he's on.
Under a minute now. Kongsak, gonna wind up the left roundhouse kick. There it is to the waist. Forearms guard, and look at that, mind games there from Ramazanov. Sort of shrugged at Kongsak after the roundhouse kick and said, is that all you got? Four-time world champion in the red trunks. Maybe behind on the scorecard. Maybe. It's going to be close, I'll tell you what.
30 seconds left in the final round.
Will one of these men get a knockdown to swing it in their favor? The knee there from Kongsak, just sticking up the arm and placing on the top of the left thigh of Ramazanov. The Russian steps forward again. Nice boxing combination on the inside from Ramazanov. Kongsak forced to back up, couldn't even get his kick off there. We are going to go down to the judges here in Bangkok. Kongsak holds his fist in the air. Ramazanov celebrates on the ropes. Wherever you're watching around the world, folks, how do you score it? Three judges score this one on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of the round 10 points, the less dominant boxer 9 points.
Man, one of the most significant strikes of that round has got to be the left highway throwing that kick. Bingo, look at that, touching Ramazanov on the chin, going shin to chin, checking Ramazanov, but Ramazanov put on an excellent display as they're calculating the scorecards right now. I don't want to put you on the spot, Michael Cervello, but who you got, Thailand or Russia?
Mitch, you know what? This one is closer than Siamese twins, but man, I'm going to edge it to Alaverdi Ramazanov. I actually thought he had more weapon use. I thought his volume, his output was higher. And sure, there were great left roundhouse kicks from Kongsak, the four-time world champion, as we expected. But I thought Ramazanov was the busier of the two.
Wow, Michael Cervello.
But Mitch, boys, this one, I'll say it could go either way. If Kongsak wins, I won't be upset. Either way. Two world champions, who will be the winner?
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. Judge number one scores this contest in favor of the red corner. Judge number two scores this contest in favor of the blue corner. And judge number three scores this contest in favor of your winner by split decision from the red corner, Kongsak!
Kongsak gets the win. The four-time world champion keeps the winner's medal here in Thailand.